Man. Unbelievable. Oh, what's this? Oh wait, what star coin number is this? Is this star coin number one? I mean moon coin though. Oh wait, where's moon coin number two now? In any case though, I cannot believe I actually collected a reasonable all of the star coins I've collected. I can't believe I actually got all of them. But guess what though? And if you're wondering about collecting all the star coins, it's like a massive achievement, I tell you. I actually got a one star file because of that. And then, if you collect all the moon coins, it adds another star into your file. It's gonna add another one. And then an O, right. So about this, it's just like a little bonus area because I've collected every single moon coin in the hole. Level, of course, though. But hey, I cannot believe about star coins. I can't believe I've actually collected all of them for the first time ever in the whole game. Wow. Just wow. That may have been something I wasn't expecting to happen at all. But hey, it's a pleasant surprise. I never thought it was going to happen though, I can tell you that. These fish bones are probably just like one of the worst enemies to actually be underwater with. What's with that giant lump, though. How could someone get that? Someone that high and not have an issue? Like, not really. How? And then he's a wump after he got me in that case though. This is one of those times when I hate the wombs. In the game though, I can see. But hey, all I can say is that I cannot believe I actually about the star coin. I cannot believe I actually collected every single one of them though. That's never happened to me before in this game though. God. Well, that one is definitely hard on me at times, though, I can tell you that much. But here's the worst part. This level isn't 100% complete. I mean, about the hole right there, I wasn't sure if it was, like, some quite dangerous or not. But apparently it's not. Come on, really? und in any case, but one thing's for certain though, I enjoy Grand Family the Womb. Bam! That's a one up right there though, I can tell you that much.